There's a sound, there's a sound, there's a terrible sound, like the rattling of chains, like the chattering of clowns. There's a sound like metallic rain pattering down, and it's coming from your cutlery drawer. And it shakes your brain as it pierces your head, as you open the drawer and you close it again, and you just want a butter knife to butter your bread, but you gotta deal with cutlery drawers. But a
silent
life is the sound of wealth. There's a
silent life,
and there's nothing else. Not a tinkle, not a rattle, not a clatter, or any other sound but silence from us.
Closed door.
A
closed door
is a joy to close. Push the
handle in your hand,
and it slides on home. I swear, if it were up to me, all crockery and cutlery would live inside a motherfucking
closed door.
The wealthy. Stealthy, they're quiet, that's for sure. But if you hear that rattling, that skittering, that scattering, the clinking and the clattering, then you are poor.